Very good morning, students. Class 4, let's start with the next chapter, that is chapter 4, multiplication. You know why we do multiplication? Multiply, why we do multiply? What is the concept of multiply? Multiplication of kyun karte hain? Okay, let's take one example. I know the cost of one pencil. I know the concept cost of one pencil is 5. Rupees ki hai 5 and I want to know the cost of 5 pencils. Ab mujhe 5 pencils ki cost pata karni hai. One pencil ki I know, I want to find out cost of 5 pencils. So what we have to do? 5 multiply 5. So I get the answer 25. It means agar hame one value of 1 is given, a ki value given hai, we have to find out the more. Zyada bhi nikalni hoti hai. So here we have to multiply. So wahan pe hum kya karte hain? Multiply. Zyada ki value nikalne ke liye we have to multiply. Clear? Now let's start with the practice zones. Now in practice zone 1, you have to simply multiply. Let's do 1. Practice zone 1. I'm doing E part of practice zone 1. E part kar rahi hu. So 1, 2, 5, 4 multiply by 8. Aapko 1254 ko 8 se multiply kar. Now 8 goes up 32. Here 8 files up 40. 40 plus 3, 43. 8 2 is 16. 16 plus 4, 20. 8 1 is 8 plus 2, 10. So answer is 10,032. I know you know how to multiply, it's very easy. But I'm going to go to the next concept. Next concept is multiplication by expanding the numbers. Here you have to multiply with expanding numbers. How? Now I take one example. Here is 567 multiplied with 5. 567 was going to multiply with 5. Now many couple with expanding numbers. Here first of all I have to expand 567. And you all know how to expand 560 plus 7. In this way you have to expand the number. Now all the expanded numbers you have to multiply 5. Now aapko expanded numbers se 5 ko multiply karte hain. Like 500 multiply 5 plus 60 multiply 5 plus 7 multiply 5. Clear? First of all expand the numbers and then multiply each number with 5. Har number ko 5 se multiply karte hain. Like 500 multiply 5, 60 multiply 5, 7 multiply 5. Now 500 multiply 5, 5 5 is 25, 0. 5 6 is 30, 0. 7 5 is 35. Now what we have to do? We have to add, plus karna hai. 2500, 300 and 35. Add 5 plus 3 8 plus 2 2. So answer is 2835. Answer is 2835. Here next I'll take one more example. I'm going to tell you practice zone 2. Practice zone 2 ka I'm going to take one example. In practice zone 2 there is number 9567 multiply 8. Now expand the numbers 9000 plus 500 plus 60 plus 7. Now again multiply each number with 8. Yeah. 72 and 3 zeros. 5 8s are 40 and 2 zeros. 8 6s are 48, 0. 7 8s are 56. Now you have to add all the numbers. First of all, multiply all the numbers like 9000 multiply 8, 500 multiply 8, 60 multiply 8, 70 multiply 8. We get the answers after multiplication. Now what we have to do? We have to add 72,000, 4,000, 480 plus 56. Now 6, 8 plus 5, 13. Now 4 plus 1, 5. 4 plus 2, 6 and 7. So answer is 76536. That is 76,536. In the same way you have to multiply. Here, now you have to complete practice on 1, practice on 2 and in workbook. In concept book question number, practice on 1 and practice on 2 and in workbook question number 6. Workbook mein aapko kaun sa question karna hai? Question number 6. Again I am repeating. Practice on 1.